Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is a new game on the channel. It is BeamNG Drive. I know some of you know this game. I really love this game. But the only way for me to not get lagged is go on this map. That's why I have those cars set up over there. They are little cars that I'm going to be running over with this, because this is going to be a crawler build. We're going to work on the truck and then test it out every once in a while. So I already know what parts I kind of want on it. Which I'm going to go for the suspension first, and then I'm going to do the rest. I haven't messed around with this car at all. This is just from other vehicles. I don't understand why it does this, but it does. This is not the brand new version or anything. It's just an older version. This is an all-stock vehicle. I know what I want on this car, so... So, I want a solid axle front suspension. I think I want a live axle on the back. I think. Yeah, I want that. This gives me the best I can get. I think I can tune it too. I'm gonna put some big beefy tires on this and I'm gonna get it going. We're gonna go through suspension. Shocks. Sport shocks. I think. Should be able to tune that. I kind of want to do the next video as a racer. You choose what the next video is, because I think I got a good idea for a car. This game lags, so I don't like it. I really hate the lag. Sport rear shocks that I want. I want adjustable rear shocks, but I can't get them. Actually stock tires, I believe, because I don't really have any mods loaded in besides a few, because those came on the game, because I got this from Link, and it was someone else's game that they had mods on. Those are the tires I want on here. They're beautiful. Yeah, I'm gonna want a different suspension. Try going with off-road or something. Because I don't think the off-road is the best choice. But I'm gonna go with it because it's good. Change all this to off-road. See if I can adjust this. Yeah. Stretching. Yeah, that made it a lot easier to adjust. very badly. I don't understand this. The All the Way song, and I'm gonna put it in the link of this video. I'm gonna upload it to Drive or something. Give it to you guys. There we go. By the way, the cars over there, they're Crush cars. I made custom. It's Crush. The reason they still have the rear wheels is so I can keep them moving, but it didn't really help. If you guys know how to make Crush cars better, tell me. And I'll do it. Try the beam axle front suspension and see if that helps out any. Ian, leave!
PMG Drive.
Sorry for the interruption. Sorry for the interruption, guys. He's being a little jerk again, like he always is. So. The independent front suspension, that sucks, because most of them usually have the off-road, they usually have the front live axle, solid axle. I'm not going to go off-road with this, I'm going to go with solid axle. It gotta lag so much. Come on. I hate this. God. Hurry up and close. There. Aggravate me. Be right back, guys. Okay, we're back. It lags a lot when it's going. So I got the front wheel done. Front wheel things. Now I gotta go test it over the cars over there. Then it's time to strip this car down and get it everything it needs. So we're gonna go cap view. Be the end of this video, because I really hate this thing. They're so annoying. I'm gonna build one of these next time for you guys. So bye. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that like button if you can, and please, if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. And love you guys. Bye.